and I got fucked. Oh, that's bullshit. I couldn't fucking move. The fuck? On my face. I like how that hits me. Wow, I missed. I'm gonna voice waste on you. Shoot you with everything I got. You know what? I'm gonna talk to the shotgun. Shotgun blast kick you in your fucking ass. Alright, what's going on now? You dead?
behind us.
Oh, hell yeah. Come here, ugly. Let me see what's inside there. Guess what? Yeah, baby. Just for you. Boom. Eat that shit. Fuck that thing's ass up. Spider Mastermind. I don't like them. I didn't like them in the original either. Alright, Robo Dude.
It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down.
Why not?
Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree.
Not one bit.
But with this, we can continue our work.
So you use me.
I am not the villain in this story.
You are.
I do what I do because there is no choice.
There is.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Whoa, that's a big-ass sword.
Until we see each other again.
So that leads into the sequel, which already came out, honestly, by the time this came. By the time I finished recording all this. There you go. That's Doom. What I like about it. Graphics. Dope. The music. Fan-fucking-tastic. It's metal as fuck. It's like, yeah! Yeah! And I'm like, whoa! The whole entire time. Like, the music's great. Really like the music. Now, when it comes to gameplay, honestly, it's Doom. Things are supposed to be hard. Things are supposed to be tediously hard. But honestly, a lot of these boss fights fucking sucked. Like the first time you fight the Cyber Demon, fucking sucks. And when you fight the fucking final boss, fucking sucks. Like, you don't know his abilities. You had to die from him multiple times to figure out his paths. And then you have to figure out where his weak spot is, which is supposed to be the brain. But when you hit the brain, he does barely any damage. And a lot of times I'm shooting at him, it's not doing damage at all. But overall, this reboot was good. It's good. I prefer Doom 3 style, where you're stuck in Mars full of demons and it's like a FPS survival horror. I'm fine. I like that. I like that a lot. But like I said, this game is not bad. It's a good reboot. Do I plan on doing the sequel? I do. I plan on doing Doom Eternal. I actually have it on my shelf with all my other games. It's in the list of games that I have made for myself to do recordings. It's in there. Am I doing it anytime soon? No. I need a break from Doom. Like, this was a lot. A lot of annoying creatures. A lot of times I ran out of health and I ran out of ammo and I got swarmed up my ass. But like I said, the game's beautiful. The music's fantastic. The locales are cool. Like, going to hell is dope. Hanging around on Mars is dope. Seeing all the carnage is dope. But I wish I got to see survivors running around while being killed. And while I'm killing demons. The whole idea of the boss scientist, lord scientist, chief scientist operator being the villain and he's a robot is whack. I don't like that. I don't like how Samuel is a robot. Really don't. I liked Vega. Vega was cool. Vega was actually really nice. He was my homie. This bitch, she's cool too. See her turn into a fucking freaking spider demon. But still. But Samuel being a fucking, like, the bad guy is whack. You being used by Samuel to continue the whole entire beginning of the game is whack. But anyway, I played through it. You guys watched it. Leave your thoughts and opinions on the bottom. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, favorite. Until then, later. drop it. Drop the guitar.